What's up, guys? It's Big Marv, and today we're going to be starting the funnel build for my electronic company, Electrophonic. So my developer and I, we just started this online electronic store for, cell phone accessories and different electronics that you can get. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a marketing funnel to try to get people to subscribe to our newsletter, so we can build our email list and hopefully make some sales. So I'm going to start with going into ClickFunnels. We're going to generate leads. Updating the page name so it's not generic. Something else I want to do is I want to create a subdomain so I can map it to these funnels. So all you gotta do is you need to add a CNAME to point to a CNAME record, and the host is going to be whatever you want your subdomain to be. So mine's going to be promos, is going to point to target.clickfunnels.com. And the TTL, you can leave it as 1 hour. Save. So now I can go to ClickFunnels, domain. See, this is where it tells you to add a CNAME record that points promos at target.clickfunnels.com. I already did that. Good job. Woo! Now let's associate the funnel with it. Damn it, I haven't named my funnel. Okay, I'll show you guys how to do that here in a second. Because I forgot to name my new funnel. So you just go to settings here. And we're going to name it Electrophonics. I forgot what I named it. Oh, no ends. Save and update. Alright, so basically what that does is if somebody just goes to promos.electrophonics.com without the page name, it'll automatically redirect them to that funnel. Alright, so now let's build this thing. Okay, give me a second. Oh, there it is. Okay. now I'm going to update this color so it actually shows up a little bit better. There we go. So, when you create a funnel, the first thing you gotta do is you gotta capture their attention with this headline. You know? So, what I'm gonna do is alright, I'm going to go into the settings, make this a little bit smaller, make the color a little different. I don't know why it's not. Do when they error on me, I just delete them. So I'm gonna do this, trash it, we'll add a new subheadline, I'll paste it in here, and go to settings and set that color. Alright, I'm gonna go to settings here. Make it a little bit bigger. And then now I'm going to find some kind of stock electronics footage. Because I haven't shot the video for this yet. I'm going to shoot the video for it today. So I'll show you guys the updated video on part 2 tomorrow. Because basically I just wanted to build the layout today, get it going. And then I'm going to shoot a video this afternoon for this promotion. And then we'll go in there and actually make it all functional tomorrow. So. With this.
You are a person. And like all.
Alright, so you just do this. I'm going to delete this element. And then you add a video element. Alright, let's try this again. Video element. There we go. And you just go to settings. The video there. And this, I'm going to delete this. And I'm going to add a new row, a one column row. And then in that row, I'm going to add the button. Okay, and then the button, you got to make sure to set action to submit the order, submit the form. And what else I'm going to do is make it fluid. Fill the width, and then we're gonna say, give me my promo code. let's do a pulse glow. And I want to do a hard shadow behind it. Alright. There we go. So I'm going to save that. So basically, that's my basic layout here. Get rid of this padding so it lines up better. Alright. Cool, so I'm just going to save that and then we'll pick this back up tomorrow where I'm going to add the actual video just so you can can see where we're kind of at right now. So this is what it'll look like. It'll play my video into your email address. And I'm going to, let me fix that real quick. There we go. Now it's going to actually be even with the video. Okay. It's still a little low. I'll take the margin out completely. Boom. All right, cool. That works for me. Get 30% off your next purchase with Electrophonics. All right. So I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is Big Marv. One love.